Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Luiza! Open up! It's me, Elena!
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. If Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name? Father!
Wait, it's not safe!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it! Who's there?
Stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey! What was that?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh? Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing. Ethan Winters.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing? Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! Shall I give you the tour? Mother said sail, but I think you're delusions. Ha!